you'd have to wonder who was left in school today.